We have Mr. Lakshmana Surya, Secretary of Commonwealth Association. Hi sir, how do you feel about this huge event?
Hi, no, actually, I'm very proud that we can have such an event.
Yes.
You know, 400 players from 17 countries is huge. Think that, you know, people also didn't expect that this is so success. But I think very few federations in Sri Lanka can do it.
Yes, sir, how do you manage to do all this fantastic thing? We won a Commonwealth medal recently, and all the youngsters are performing really well.
Well, actually, the thing is that, you know, there is commitment, huh? Commitment, hard work, can do anything.
Yes.
So, this is like wonders, but we do. Because, you know, we have the idea and what to do. So, this will immensely support the schools.
How do you find the rapid tournament?
No, actually, rapid tournament went very smoothly. So, our performance is also, I'm happy because, you know, two gold medals among being all Russian federations are here, IGIC. So, with them, they fought hard. Huh? So, two gold medals, one silver is a great achievement for Sri Lanka.
Are you counting on any special players in this tournament, anyone who is performing really well recently?
No, actually the thing is that, you know, we are thinking about fast performers. You know? We have two heroes. One is Asian Under 16 champion, Sasit Limbo. The other one is World School silver medalist as well as the Commonwealth gold medalist, Under 15, Harshana. So, except that, there are so much of promising players. I hope that they'll do something for Sri Lanka's.
Yes, definitely. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, thanks. Thank you.